Oh God. I blew up.
Chewbacca and I shall wait here until you secure the pump to the control room. Your walking around will potentially withdraw from the Empire.
Ready? There you go.
You need to reach higher ground.
Ah, yes, the high ground. Of course, you'd be all about it. Obi-Wan Kenobi. Disrespect your surroundings, Devin. TIE fighter pilot. Or a Death Star trooper. Oh, it's TK something something or other. Oh yeah, I also get studs for doing this because you upgraded it. Haha. Yeah. Nice way to, oh my god. Nice way to introduce us to the villain class. Not bad. Just a lot of moving parts. Beep. Beep. Ah, this music. Potassium. What? Chill out, man. Jesus. Death Star Trooper. TIE Fighter Pilots. No TIE Fighter Pilots, not yet. Oh! I'm sorry. Yeah, Death Star Captain. Oh. How? Keyboard cat.
Well, hello there. What can I do for you today?
Oh.
He says he has found the main control.
Keyboard Nexu.
That is holding the ship here.
I must go alone. The Force will be with you. Always.
Luke's vacant.
Princess.
Luke's vacant, Oh.
I'm afraid she's scheduled to be terminated.
But we've got to do something.
Luke's, like, vacant Family Guy stare. That's what I was trying to say. Goodness me.
All turbo lifts and primary doors are offline until the rebel intruders are found.
Oh.
You're our prisoner and we're taking you to the detention center. Got it? We're gonna rescue the princess, that's why.
Power to all turbo lifts has been shut down until you imbeciles find those rebels.
You have anger problems, pal.
Wait, but I'm a villain. I have the thermal detonator to prove it. Boring conversation anyway. Nope, sorry, Luke. Fog of War. Yeet!
Look, a plan B.
I don't see any kids.
Keep searching.
I am strong. I am Han Solo. Oh yeah, brother. I can have a second.
If one more person asks me when they can use the turbo lift again, I'm going to launch them into space. Once all the doors are back online, of course.
Yeah. With the cobwebs. Was good. The door.
I'm missing half my appetizers, but the hard heart can't be the insect again. One for this. Find those rebels.
Hey, yeah, you go. I mean, you're barely doing any damage. Oh yeah, I have one of those too. Oh! Stuck to my hand! Jesus Christ.
Ha!
Ah.
Remember what Mother told you. To get respect, you must first respect yourself. I am strong. Independent. Wait, is this still on?
Take this, buddy. Have fun. Oh god, Kamikaze! I'm taking you with me!
Finally! Cover me for 2 minutes while I use the refresher. Just keep going on about the...
Wait.
We gotta find a way of telling all the troopers to stand down. Well, they ain't gonna listen to us.
Ba-da-da-da-da-da-da! That is really cool. I wonder how much of a bitch that was to implement. Oh, I was like, there's someone behind us. I don't know why that thing rocketed me upward.
ship thingy. So, everyone can start using the elevators again.
You heard, Lord Vader. Let's get these back up and running. The turbo lifts are back on. Let's get to the canteen before they run out of trees again.
Oh. Ah!
I can't believe it actually worked! You and me both. Maybe I should be an actor.
The irony. Also, that looked like a reference to a big helmet, whatever his name is, from Spaceballs. Oh god! Kamikaze! Chewie! Also, what? I guess he's just pretending to be a prisoner, but like... lies. Why did it tell me? What? Huh? It told me Chewbacca. I'll get money. Down, right, left, down. Money. Okay, well, glad we did that. No. What? Okay. What the hell does that mean? Oh. A different way to do it, I guess. Okay. Beep. A.
This should take a straight
attention. Oh, like a bantha. So we probably could have stealthed it. Ah. Yes, you can pull their arms off. That's fun. So I probably could have stealthed this. Considering how they're talking to one. Well, hello there! The best laid plans. Luke, we're gonna have company! Give me that thing. Oh. Gunk. Dengar, what the hell are you doing here? Like a bantha. Oh, triangle, square, that. I got my weapons all for nothing. Ow! God damn it. Aren't
you a little short for a stormtrooper?
God damn it.
I'm Luke Skywalker. I'm here to rescue you. Hey, come on!
Anchor out that way.
This is self-rescue. Into the garbage, shoot fly boy.
Get in there, you big furry ho! I don't care what you smell.
What an incredible smell you've discovered!
Oh no!
It could be worse.
It's worse.
Ah! 3PO! Come in, 3PO! 3PO! Where could he be?
Look out! What is that thing?
The Dianoga! Ah, God.
Whoa, get it off.
Fucking, what is this Dianoga boss fight? Sure.
We're all gonna be a lot thinner.
Holy Jesus! The Sea of Thieves Kraken bullshit.
Getting even worse. The walls are coming in again.
What are you doing? Hey, everyone, look out! Look out! The walls are moving in again.
No.
C-P-O! Set up all the garbage smashers on the detention level?
3PO! Yeet! Yeah, the knight helmet. Goddamn it, Han, move your locks. You were all just trying to... Good lord, you saw that, right? Bitch was just trying to fucking save him. Ah!
Hey, there's people down here, you know.
We have to stop these walls.
Oh, Leia, no!
Jam them.
Well.
Come. Oh my! I turned it off. Curse my metal body, my poor master.
Rick, we're all right. Hey, all right, open the pressure maintenance hatch on unit number 3268 27.
Thank the stars.
Poor guy. Poor guy. We'll be.
Yeah.
Nice. Just...
What was that? Maybe it's another drill.
Oh my god. Must be sweet.
God. Fucking damn it. Shut up. Shut it, Daniels. Oh god. And suddenly my hood's back on. Obi-Wan Kenobi.
Made a good blend.
What? He made a good blend. Oh, Vader. He made a good blend. Don't recall Anakin making coffee in the prequel set of this game, but maybe I just wasn't paying attention.
He says the tractor beam controls are just up ahead, but we will need to bypass some security to get there.
Hmm. Did it that time.
I mustn't be seen. My Jedi skills should be of assistance here.
What have I done? Oh, God. Oh, I need him.
That's strange.
Oh! So, about that stealth.
Such a long way down. Lord Vader should look at installing safer access.
Kenobi, what do you mean, man? You're on the high ground. You're as high ground as you can get.
Obi-Wan Kenobi.
You're as high ground as possible. Uh-oh. Still going. Talking to himself.
Huh. I've been waiting for you, Obi-Wan.
Obi-Wan.
At last. The circle is now complete. I left you, I was but the learner. Now I am the master.
There she is.
You came in that thing? You're braver than I thought.
Nice, come on.
Nice. This isn't Ninja Go. It's like a Ninjago.
It's that blast them.
Oh God. Oh God.
Get back to the ship. The Falcon has to be around here somewhere.
No, I can't blow it up anymore. Wait. Explode! No! Han! Whoops. Oops. Ow. Why does Chewbacca have this, like, dopey run? This thing truly is powerful. Punch card.
Deal with them, trooper.
No.
You'll get it open. Keep your hair on.
Good lord, this thing is strong. Oh no. I don't think so, buddy. Give me all that money. We need a punch card. Oh! It's okay! I wanted to rip his arms off, game. Haha! To hell with your stormtrooper turret. One of you. Way ahead of you. That's the Lego way. Just break shit till you can build it. Oh, we just gotta bend it like Beckham. No. Go, go, go.
Remember, no princess, no reward. So be careful.
Troopers, stop them at once.
Princess, don't let her escape.
Let me up. I need the money. Ow. The hell? Move! Oh, shit. Haha. Oh god, she's coming for me! That was a female minifigure head with a male voice. Man, even Lego games are progressive these days, huh? Even the Master is just shooting! I need to suit up. Pretty sure this is how Batman does it, right? Suits up, then just starts shooting the local criminals. Stop hitting him! Get the money! Enjoy! Just randomly threw a fucking grenade. There we go! Now that might have been useful. If we still had people to hide from. Oh, mini kit. Aha. Yay! Need bounty hunter for that. Oh. Oh! Hey guys! Don't mind us.
You'll never escape, and you'll never get this key card!
Down, up.
How are we going to get those force fields down? The console! We were able to use them earlier when we were dressed as stormtroopers.
Uh-oh. Give me that. Ha ha! We're disguised, bitches. That is so useful. Excuse me? Click. Oh. Our helmets!
There's no lock. They're gonna get through.
They're not gonna shoot at us. We're fully disguised.
Good luck.
Did you kiss me through the mask? My helmet. My clothes. Oh, the light reflecting off his face. No! That was a good scream. Vader, what the hell? No! It's Alderaan. Wait. Oh yeah, no Tarkin. There's been no Tarkin at all, which I find weird.
We need to get this information to the Rebel base on Yavin 4 now.
And what information is that exactly?
The technical readup of that battle station. I only hope that when the data is analyzed, a weakness can be found.
Sounds complicated. Not what I signed up for. Once I get my reward, I'm out of here.
Don't worry about your reward. If money is all you want, all you'll get.
Land. Copyright. Copyright. I don't want to get struck. To Yavin. Somebody just got mad. A lot of people just got mad. Yavin. Ah, Battlefront 2. It is so quiet here. I don't like it.
I've received an update since you last checked.
Welcome. It's good to see you're still alive. Please, hurry to the commander. The generals are eagerly awaiting their plan.
I gotta go waiting.
They're waiting for you inside.
Nah.
Everyone, look busy.
Oh. We're gonna go this way. Indiana Jones up in this bitch. I swear they looked at like the Battlefront 2 map and were like, yes. Oh no, they're coming. Oh hey, it just occurred to me, Han Solo has his complete saga run. Mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm Bong. Where's Grogu? I hear the ribbits. I'm a slithery snake. Sir, a shimma 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 shimma. What a thrill. Oh, I have to be here anyway. Oh! I need a droid. Damn it. Three PO! God damn it, dumbass. Can Grievous interpret droids? Ah, no, Grievous doesn't understand. Big rip. I can't buy rumor. Yeah, I like this look.
If we must embark on a mission together, could I please ask that you refrain from pulling me apart?
Oh. Checking the surrounding ruins. Raiders of the Great Temple. We'll do this now, why not? Oh, that's cool, we got a side mission. That fucking mouse droid's still here. Bird! Go, go, go! Well, I came here a little too early.
Someone's here! Grab him!
The Moneymaker crew. No Orbesh for them, huh? It's your demise. The Mandalorian. Will you train, my boy? No. Damn. Almost at 100 Kyber bricks already. Remember the good old days when 200 gold bricks was considered, like, insane? Just kind of an interesting perspective where nowadays it's like, yeah, we'll throw you 100. No big deal. I mean, it is nice. And the brunt of them are, behind a bunch of, things you need to do. Damn.
Why you gotta be that way?
I can bring you in warm, or I can bring you in cold. That doesn't really work here, though. I can bring you in... I can bring you in whole, or I can bring you in pieces, I guess. There you are. Oh. 3PO! Haha. Ah. Alrighty. Real quick though, I am actually gonna look up where to get those cards for extras, because I've not gotten a single one yet. And I know there's one in the area, I just don't know what I'm looking for. Oh. Sorry! I don't know what I did. So we're actually gonna stop here really quick. The Mandalorian!